over on the Hill tonight, the Bulldogs hosted Arkansas Pine Bluff, looking to win two straight at home tonight. We'll pick it up in the first half. Andre Kennedy would start us off, working his way through the defense, throws it over to Jalen Reeder, who pushes his way inside and floats it up for two. The Golden Lions fight back as Terrence Bignard bounces it to Artavius McDice, who pushes it up for two as they take the lead 8-5. Next, Sean Doss with the rebound, throws it down to Charleston Jackson in transition, and McDice finishes with that dunk. But Kennedy fights back as he pivots around a defender and throws it up for two. Arkansas Pine Bluff would go on to win tonight 69-60. And earlier, the Lady Bulldogs also hosting Arkansas Pine Bluff. We'll pick it up in the fourth quarter. Bulldogs lead 55-50. Aiyah El Hassan looking for an open teammate. And Atiana Vincent throws it over to Shantaya, who floats it up for two. And it's a battle towards the end of the game as Deshauna Harper steals the ball away, takes it downtown, and finishes with the layup. The Lady Bulldogs go on to win two straight at home, 60-54. We hear more from the team after their home win.
That we did a good job responding in the second half. You know, you have these type of games, but, you know, I just challenged my young ladies at halftime to come out and improve the energy. You know, I didn't go in there screaming and yelling. I said, hey, you know, it's up to you. You got these fans here to back you up, to cheer you on. So it's very important that you raise your energy from a 2 to an 8 to a 10. Very, very important.